It's a middleweight matchup between Luke Rockhold and one of the best middleweights in the world today, Chris Weidman. Or Luke Rockhold.
There you go, first round, you ready?
Chris Weidman.
Are you ready?
Here we go. Three-round fight. White trunks for Weidman. Black trunks for Rockhold.
Chris Weidman's wrestling and his takedown ability are a huge factor in his success. Keep an eye out for those tonight. Wow, he's swinging. That was like a fastball pitch.
Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Rockhold. Man, he just missed.
Powerful jab.
Oh, combination. Great job with that hook. Back nice. And forth.
She's teeing off some good punches here.
Oh, nice wow. Body kick.
Hit him with the jab.
Continuing to strike well. Good counter with the left. Weidman with the combination. Joe, his jab, very effective in the fight. He lands the spinning back fist. Can't connect on the counter left. Rockhold with a solid left kick to the body.
And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention.
Weidman with the left.
Superman punch.
Weidman with the strong combination.
Good job in landing this series of strikes here. Jab.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Big power jab.
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep. Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Big shots.
Hard straight punch. A heavy body kick.
Beautiful hook. Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
Round one is complete.
And here we go. Let's take a look at some of this action here. And here's a nice shot to the body. And here's another beautiful punch to the body. And here's another perfectly placed punch to the body. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Awesome, your striking is looking so.
And.
There you go, second round, you ready? You ready?
Second round.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Good shot now to the body.
And there's a nice straight by Weidman. Good job blocking the punch. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
What a jab.
Oh, very nice.
He He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Rockhold gets caught by the kick to the midsection.
He clipped him.
Nice teep by Rockhold.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Ripped that hook to the body.
That punch was blocked. Rockhold with a strong front kick to the body. He connects with the right hand. Rockhold's damage on his body is very visible, and it continues to get worse.
Under 2 minutes.
Solid punch by Weidman.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Weidman with the jab.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Wow! Strong jab.
Oh! What an exchange! Hard inside leg kick.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Nasty combinations here. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. Nice front kick to the body.
Connected there.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
15 seconds remains in the round.
Oh, nice leg kick there. Very nicely done.
And again, the leg kick by Weidman. He caught him with the head kick.
Gonna head to round three.
Chris Weidman's showing the effects of this great fight.
He took a nasty cut right above the eye, and that is a bad spot for it to happen. It could easily leak down into the eye and impede his vision. Excellent strike here. Lands on target. And another perfectly placed strike. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
Now listen. I want you to stay sharp.
The lovely Ariani here tonight.
Here we go, final round. You ready? You ready?
Let's 5 minutes left.
Quick slip of the left. Rockhold with a teep. He slips and rips.
And look again, once again, he doesn't get hit, and he scores with a combination.
Joey's looking to set up another counter here.
Good hook by Weidman.
Check out the significant strikes landed.
Nice. Hard kick to the body lands. Oh! Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Oh, big body kick.
He hurt him with that hook.
Nice knee to the body. Big overhand by Rockhold. He's able to block the punch. Good straight punch.
Push kick.
Great exchanges.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Excellent job so far, Joe. He scores on another nice counter combination.
Very good exchanges here.
Looking for the head kick.
Man, he's thrown some heavy body shots. And you can see the bruising on his right side.
Nice jab.
Oh, and he connects again. Joe, that cut seems to be a big target. The huge head kick is blocked. Slip.
Nice. Nice 1-2.
Oh, just missed with that overhand. Good job blocking the punch.
To the body.
Rockhold gets caught by a solid uppercut. And he continues to mix up his strikes. Good hook to the body by Weidman.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Oh, another good hook.
Circling towards the left now. Good jab.
The Superman jab.
Perfect timing with the strikes.
Luke Rockhold's starting to find the clock to be his enemy.
He needs to make something big happen right now.
And he got rocked to the left hand. This could be it. Rocked him with that right hand.
15 seconds.
Hurt him with that overhand.
They go the distance, and now it's in the hands of the judges.
Chris Weidman's ever-improving striking game should lead him to a UFC victory tonight.
Yes, that was definitely a big part of his success here tonight, and his striking game is certainly improved dramatically over the past few years. Round three. Look at the force behind this kick that slams into the body.
Bruce Buffer gathering the judges' scorecards. They are rendering their decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 30-27. For the winner, by unanimous decision, Chris Weidman!
Chris Weidman, your winner by unanimous decision.
Scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Cerrone. Black trunks for Bazooka.
Donald Cerrone's use of the knee, both in an offensive and a defensive way, is some of the best in the entire lightweight division.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.